Well, I am holding in my hand a product that is called the H2O X5. It's a 5-in-1 steamer that throughout the world, 5 million have been sold. Just here at HSN, 200,000. I will tell you that we brought in great colors, okay? We have holiday red, holiday white. You are gonna love this because it is one of the few products that we sell on television at HSN and as seen on TV that we can make the claim that when used on hard surfaces will kill many forms of bacteria and viruses, including E. coli. Please welcome Anthony Sullivan, who you know from his show on the Discovery Channel. You know him from infomercials. You know him from HSN. And he is our representative for this amazing X5.
X5, it's been almost 20 years, Bill, since I first came to the network.
I remember when you first came.
My 20th year, I know, and here we are today. Happy holidays,
Happy
buddy.
Happy holidays to you, my friend.
Well, we're talking about the X5. This is a 5-in-1 steamer. The value is incredible. If you have a lot of people coming this holiday season and you want to clean using the power of steam, try this today. It is a floor steamer. It is a carpet steamer. It is a handheld steamer. It is a window glass and mirror steamer. It's a garment and upholstery cleaner. It'll clean everything from ceiling to floor, wall to wall, and everything in between. And everything I show you today is included, and I'll let you know if it's extra. There's a couple extras that are available, but everything we show you, and I think I'm just gonna get started, Bill, shall I?
Well, we're gonna start demonstrating, but I wanna give you a heads up. The red one that I'm holding and that Anthony's holding, we have the most quantity on because it's holiday red. If you'd like the red, you're good. If you want the white, there are 399 left for the entire visit and for the holiday season. If they sell out, we will not get these back until January. Free shipping, and you get them home on 3 flexible payments, which is brilliant. It'll really save you the stress, and look at the savings as well. Now, you may have seen it at the infomercial. You didn't see it at this price. Anthony's going to demonstrate. You receive many things with it, so as he's demonstrating, we'll cover that you receive all the accessories here, including the extension hose, the coral mop. You receive the mop for hard floors. You receive the squeegee for windows. Anthony, let's show how easy this works.
Sure. Basically, you're cleaning with steam, and this is one of the reasons I fell in love with this particular, you know, the X5, is the fact that it's continuous steam, it's lightweight, and it's easy to use. You can see it's steaming right now. It's variable. One is the lowest setting, and 4 is the highest setting. I'm going to turn it all the way down to number 1. Mm-hmm. You put the water in here. It holds about 13.5 ounces of water. Press this button. It will turn red when you turn it on. Then when it goes green, you depress it, and it will start steaming almost instantly. Now, watch this. When you combine the power of steam with microfiber, okay, you get it clean without all the rubbing and scrubbing, without all the chemicals. Now, if there's one thing I want you to take away from this today, is when you use it on your floors, use it on the lowest setting. You don't need to saturate the floors. It's quick, it's easy, and it's hot. The microfiber will lift and loosen the dirt, and the steam will lift and loosen the dirt, and the microfiber will lock it in. What happens is, even if you're using it on terrazzo or marble, you'll get a streak-free shine each and every time. Now, that was kind of a laminate floor over here, but I want to show you how it works on a sticky surface. This is actually chocolate syrup from a very famous town in Pennsylvania. All right, okay? Look at this. It's quick. It's easy. It cleans, it sanitizes, and it deodorizes all at the same time, and you're not having to use chemicals on your floor, so you get a streak-free shine. And what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna tilt this back, and if you look on the bottom, you can see there's the mess right there on the bottom of the mop. Now, at home, I would turn it off if you're gonna do this. These go in the washing machine, they're machine washable, and they're reusable. Now, this is the coral microfiber pad that is available today. It is fantastic if you do a lot of mopping, all right? Because this is not just a floor steamer, it's a fantastic handheld steamer too. But watch this. I have more people, Bill.
Yes?
Ask me about wood floors than anything else. How do I clean my wood floors? What chemicals should I use? Will I ruin the finish? Use the power of steam and the X5 on your oak, on your teak, on your pine. Okay, it makes no difference. And I've saved the best till last. Watch this, tile. If you wanna get a streak-free shine with no chemicals, okay, look at the shine. Look at the sheen.
Gorgeous.
If you look really close there, you can see, look, there's Charlie Sheen. Look, there's Emilio Estefez. No, I'm just joking.
All right. Oh, now you're a comedian.
I'm serious, though. Now, real quick, before I get done with the floors, and then I'm going to switch over to the To the handheld steamer. It also comes with a carpet glider. I'm going to turn up to number two here. I'll put it into the carpet glider, mm-hmm. and watch this. If you want to refresh and revive your carpets, just move the X5 over your carpets. The steam will penetrate into the nap of the carpet, relaxing the nap, refreshing and reviving and helping them look like new. So if you just use this as a floor steamer, okay, it is worth its weight in gold. But I haven't even, this is just the tip of the iceberg right now. Look at that path of clean. I get excited when I do this, Bill.
You know, Anthony, while you're doing that, I just want to remind everybody that this is one of the few products that we've not only quality assured to make this claim, but I'm going to be very specific about it. It helps to remove 99% of E. coli, salmonella, and other yeast-causing bacteria on up to 98% of mold-causing bacteria as well. The X5 is brilliant because it has ultra-hot dry steam, it uses water from your tap, you don't have to buy distilled water, and it cleans and freshens up the carpet, hard floors, ceramic, the bathroom. This, if you buy this for no reason but to get around the commode in your bathroom, it's worth its weight in gold. You get it for under $100, and you'll get it home at free shipping. Plus, with extended returns, if whoever the gift recipient is, they're not thrilled with it, you can exchange or return it January 31st of 2013. We're going to go into the bathroom now, the lavatory, as they call it here at HSN.
the lavatory.
So you can see how easy this is to use on ceramic. We want to hear your testimonials, though, during the show if you own one. The number to call is 1-866-376. Right, no, it's 1-866. You'd think I'd memorize
1-866-376-8255. You need your glasses off, buddy.
376-8255. Okay.
My favorite room to use the X5 in is the bathroom, and I'll tell you why. In the bathroom, you use some of the most toxic chemicals you'll ever come into contact with. I want you to see, this is the handheld portion of the X5. This is the jet nozzle with the nylon brush. Now, you know, unless you are fortunate enough to live in a huge house, more often than not, you share your bathroom with someone else. Could be the kids, could be, you know, the whole family. When you clean with steam, and listen to this, you clean, you help sanitize, and you deodorize. If one person in your family or one kid comes over and they have the sniffles or they got a sore throat, okay, all of a sudden everyone comes down with the bug, use steam. You'll get a clean you can count on. Wipe through it, it melts it away. If you hold this on this faucet here for 10 to 15 seconds, which is about as long as I'm gonna do this for, you will kill. It's like using bleach, but with no toxic chemicals. Look at the power. It's the portable powerhouse that fits in the palm of your hand. And it will get into areas where you couldn't get into with a toothbrush, hairspray, makeup, okay? Overspray. Someone's rinsed their mouth out and you've got the dribble all over the bathroom. I mean, let's be honest, it's not a nice place to clean, okay? Wipe it away, it's all clean. Now, I wanna show you how easy this is to use. I'm gonna turn it off right now, okay? And I'm gonna take off the jet nozzle. Because one of the things that I like about this, mm-hmm. okay, you'll like this, Bill. It's a nice, fits in nice.
Oh, no, I love the holster. The holsters are available as well.
It comes with a cradle. It's available, okay? You don't need it today, but if you use it with this next attachment, which is the steam laser, you will love it. This is the 3-foot extension hose right now with the steam laser that Bill had in his hand earlier. It's just going to cycle through. This is going to give you 5 feet, okay, of steaming reach. Now, I want to show you something. Bill, that toilet looks clean, right?
Yeah, it does.
It does look clean. If I take this ultraviolet light, okay, all right, and I put it here, you can see.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, you've got all
UV light will show
where people
bacteria,
haven't washed
right?
It will pick up the bacteria. Watch this. On setting number 3 right now, if you only use the X5
right.
for this next job, and that is cleaning the toilet, I want to welcome you, and it is a very big hello and welcome to the world of touchless cleaning. The worst place to clean in any house, whether you have boys, little girls, you go, is behind the toilet. This area I'm cleaning right here, I got my start in the cleaning business when I was 18 years old in a youth hostel on the North Shore of Hawaii, cleaning up after 50 surfers, and it was the most disgusting place you could imagine, all right? Look at this. Clean, sanitized, and deodorized. But look at the steam. I'm actually going to lift this lid up right now. You'll be glad to know this is simulated. But look at the way You never have to bend down. Clean around your fixtures
and
fittings.
You don't even touch it. No brush.
You don't even have to touch it. No brush and boiling water, Bill. And what I'm going to do, I'll shut the lid right now. Look at this. I love this. We'll get in close here. I'll wipe this down with a rag with no chemicals, no bleach, no ammonia. Where I've steamed it,
spotless,
it's clean.
Yeah.
And where I haven't steamed it, it's dirty. Bill, but wait, there's more. All right, okay? I'm going to turn it off real quick. I've got one more attachment to show you.
Okay.
And I know we're running a little low on time. And I know a lot of people love to watch the presentation here because it is kind of action-packed. Think about your house, your bathroom. How do you clean your bathroom right now? Probably, I know the cleaner you use, and on the back of it, it will tell you sometimes to leave the room. Now, how do you leave the room and clean? Watch this. If you have hard water stains, soap scum, buildup, calcium, lime, I get excited when I do this.
Well, this is the best.
Look at this, all right? Okay.
For glass,
all right.
I think that's great because soap scum and all that debris and the calcium that builds up on your glass in the shower stall, it just gets it right off.
Let the steam loosen it, let the microfiber lock it in, and then watch this. There's even a squeegee attachment here. I'll squeegee it. Hello, handsome. Look at that. You get a clean you can count on. In the bathroom, it's unbelievable.
Let me make a recommendation. If you want the X5, the H2O Mop X5, you need to be ordering it right now. A few things I want to cover. If you would like this strap with the mesh bag, it's $16.95. Add it to your order. Just the best thing to do because we are so busy from our prior today special presentation is go to hsn.com and just buy now. If you do, you'll be assured the white, the red. Also, they both could sell out in this presentation based on what shop experience all the hosts have had today. Let me just quickly review something. Free shipping, that all expires at the end of the day, and we will not see this back until next year when it sells out. Free shipping, three flexible payments for $33.32. You get the carpet steamer, it's a handheld steamer, a Garmin steamer, a window cleaner, a floor cleaner, for goodness sakes, and the most important thing to me, from my experience, a jewelry cleaner. Every jewelry store in America and around the world uses high-pressure steam like this to clean jewelry.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, for jewelry, I mean, one of the things Bill just said. No, I'm sorry.
No, there's like, oh my gosh, he's in the kitchen.
I know. I'm in the kitchen. Some people ask me, what can't you use this on? Really, there's nothing you can't use it on. You're cleaning with water. So if you can clean it with water, you can clean it with the X5. And let me show you, this is, I say the bathroom is one of my favorite places to clean, but really the kitchen is where you'll actually use it the most because the kitchen's where all the action is. You're cooking in there three times a day. Once again, setting number two, it's lightweight, it's easy to use, it's powerful, it cleans, it sanitizes, it deodorizes, it'll do your fixtures and fittings, all right? You want to get into these little areas here, these little nooks and crannies that are impossible to reach. The X5 will get in there. You want to get rid of the stink in your sink, watch this. I'm actually going to blast the sink, the steam, down here, and you'll see the steam is actually coming out of the pipes from the other side. So if you want to deodorize that smell and the odor that you have coming out of your sink, try using steam instead of drain cleaner. You want to get around the plug on your chrome, your stainless, in the kitchen sink. Look at this.
Look at the way the steam is piling out of that drain. Now, this is hot steam, and I want to remind you that you will not find this configuration anywhere else in America. This is exclusive to HSN. When you call today and order, this is one of the few products that we offer where we can make the claim that it will kill 99% of E. coli, salmonella, and yeast-causing bacteria, and up to 98% of mold-causing bacteria when held on some hard surfaces for 10 to 15 seconds, just the way Anthony is demonstrating right now. No cleaners, no bleach, no ammonia. It just works.
Right, I'm telling you, Take raw chicken. A lot of people cooking with chicken on your chopping board, all right? That raw chicken can make you sick if you don't wash it correctly. You hold this X5 in this configuration on this chopping board for 10 to 15 seconds. It's what I like to say, it's hospital clean. It's sanitized. You get rid of all of that, and best of all, Bill, you do it without using chemicals. And let me just share a little story with you. I have a little girl at home. Her name's Devin, and she just turned 2. And she has a respiratory breathing issue. And we've been asked by the pediatrician not to use chemicals around her. We have to plug her in each night into a little oxygen so she can sleep. And, so she has a hard time breathing. If you have someone, like I do in your house, with special needs or asthma or has any issues with chemicals, baby toys. You know, turn to the power of steam. It's Mother Nature approved. It's water that falls from the sky, and you're not covering it in chemicals. You want to use it on the range. Look at that. That's not just clean, that's sanitized. Come over to the range here. If you have gas or electric, don't be home on the range without the X5. I have one of these glass top stoves at home, and you get the boil over, you get the burned on, and the baked on, all the mess all over the glass top. Look at the way, look at this.
You know, Anthony, let me just give everyone a quick update. For some reason, we have 1,000 customers, no reason, it's a great reason, 1,000 customers ordering all simultaneously. I would recommend you go to hsn.com and just click buy now if you want it. I believe that what's happening is we're inundated with calls from our prior, today's special presentation. The white, sure to sell out
Bill,
in this
it's
hour.
You. It's your magnetic
the red
personality.
Is right there. And then look at all the accessories. You buy nothing. There's only one $16.95 mesh attachment that you can order that would let you hold it on your shoulder. You get the carpet freshening attachment, the squeegee, the extension hose, the extension rod, the jet. You receive the nylon bristles brush. You also receive the coral mop. You want an extra set of coral mops? We've got those available too. Again, use Express automated ordering or just go to hsn.com. That's the best thing to do and click buy now, and that will get you right into the ordering process. You'll jump to the head of the line. Anthony has gone from hardwood floors to bathroom, which is the nastiest job, to the bathroom sink, to the shower stall, now to the kitchen. Anthony, what's next?
You know, I really just want to take a minute to show you, if you just tuned in, how easy this is to use. This is in, it's off right now. Tap water. All you do is you put a little tap water in here. This is all you got to do. So when it runs out, it's not like you have to go to the store and buy more chemicals. All right, lock it on like this. If you want to use the window glass and mirror attachment, just plug in the 3-foot extension cord, press the button, it'll start to cycle through. I'm gonna have this on setting 2 right now. Now, 1 is the lowest, which is what I use for floors. 4 is what I use for grills. Pretty much everything in between number 2. But look how quickly it starts to steam. For stainless steel, you can go out and spend $5 or $6 just on a stainless steel cleaner. Don't worry about it. Use steam. You want to do the oven, all right? I know a lot of people made a turkey. I did the turkey thing a couple weeks ago for Thanksgiving. Probably be cooking over Christmas. Look at this. Let the steam do the work so you don't
Burned on. Personally, I think this is one of the best reasons to have it.
Burned on, baked on, caked on. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, if you haven't cleaned your oven for 10 years, you're going to have to do it the old-fashioned way first. Mm-hmm. But what I like to do, stay on top of it, okay? If you stay on top of it, you make it easy. There's no chemicals. You don't have to open the windows, which you will have to do if you use an oven cleaner. All right, you won't have to wear gloves because it's only water. Let the steam loosen the dirt. Let the microfiber lift and lock it in. Bill, I'll turn this over. There's the proof right there on the pad. All done using just the power of steam.
This is by far, in my opinion, for mom and dad, one of the best presents you can give them. You'll get it home or ship to them at free shipping. If your mom really cannot get down on hands and knees with a brush anymore to clean the kitchen, because maybe you were there with them for Thanksgiving and you were really worried about her, get her the H2O X5 mop. It's an all-in-one steamer. You know, I have an intolerance to bleach and ammonia. So does my mom. It's kind of like one of those things I think you inherit from your parents. If they're allergic, you can be allergic to certain things. If I use bleach in close proximity to where I am, my skin gets red, my eyes start turning red, my nose starts running. No bleach, no chemicals. You use plain tap water. It's easy to refill right from the tap. And it's free shipping, 3 flexible payments, so it's really affordable. And remember, this is the only product right now that we're offering, to my knowledge, other than 1 or 2 maybe other steamers, that are handheld units that help to remove up to 99% of E. coli, salmonella, and yeast-causing bacteria, and up to 98% of mold-causing bacteria when held on some hard surfaces for 10 to 15 seconds. We're going to go round robin, and we're going to start over again. If you want to see the number one use in America, with 5 million sold internationally, 200,000 here at HSN, and as a customer pick, let's go to the bathroom.
You know, I come back to the bathroom, Bill, for the one reason, because it is the worst place to clean. And let me show you how you normally have to clean behind a toilet. You take the stinky rag, you lift it up, you have to get your head down in the toilet, you're reaching all the way down here. It's just a nasty job. If you clean with the X5, okay? This is on setting number 3 right now with the laser. Now, the laser is exclusive to HSN. You cannot get the laser anywhere else, not even on the infomercial right now. It's just something we put together especially for HSN. And I actually, I'm not an inventor, okay? But I will tell you, I did come up with this idea. I said to the, we brainstormed, and they said, what can we do to make this better? And I said, let's get a tool that will give us some extra reach that will allow people to clean without having to have their head in the mess, without having to bend over. The cradle with this, it's hands-free. It's touchless cleaning. If you buy this today and you don't use this for any other job than just this, and if you don't, I mean, you are gonna love it.
You know, Anthony and I started at HSN working as hosts at around the same time. The one thing that Anthony and I used to remember talking about, because we started at America's Jewelry Store, which was one of the HSN, you know, networks, is that jewelry across the country, every primary major jeweler in America uses hot steam to clean gold, silver. You can use it for technobond,
simulants. I'll show you right now.
Okay, you've got to watch this.
I've got a watch right here. This is, you know, Bill brings up an interesting point. If you've got a nice jewelry collection, all right, you want to clean your watch, it's almost impossible to clean, all right? Look at the way the steam safely. I use the word safely here. It gets in, it'll get rid of all the perspiration. It'll get rid of all the kind of the buildup you have in here. It'll get into nooks and crannies that you can't get into. Obviously, you want to make sure it's water resistant. But your gemstones, your jewels, and then just wipe this off and let it clean. Look at that. You get a clean you can count on. So, you know, and I'll put it right back on. That's a good idea, Bill.
Do you see what happened, Anthony? 4,135 customers have called to order, or actually stop by online at hsn.com. Anthony is showing it to you with, I call it the holster.
Yep.
It's this like shoulder strap that for $16.95 lets you really and easily get, you know, manage it around the house. With everybody who's in the ordering process on hsn.com or talking to one of our sales reps, it will sell out in the white, it will sell out in the red. This is your chance to order it at free shipping. It is under $100. I'm looking at my notes here. You're saving $25 off the HSN price, and the international average retail price, $150. There are now 150 remaining in the white. We're gonna go back over and show you on granite, on black tile, on hardwood floors, bamboo, laminate floors. You pick the hard surface. Remember, one thing Anthony asked me to emphasize, because there really are very few cleaners we offer that do this, it will help to remove 99% of E. coli, salmonella, and yeast-causing bacteria, and up to 98% of mold-causing bacteria when held on some hard surfaces for 10 to 15 seconds. Look at this demonstration.
So, you know, what we're trying to, you know, you, this will do the job of the harshest chemicals in your house. And that's a serious cleaning machine. And one of the toughest jobs to clean, and I try and, you know, try and think of the tough jobs at home, is grout. Now, watch this. Right now, it's on setting number 3. I'm going to crank it down to number 2. Look at this. Now, I love ceramic tile, and it looks great when the grout is clean. But it seems to me that no matter how well you seal your grout, it always seems to get dirty. Look at this. Let's get tight in here. Look at the way this quick, easy, and hot steam breaks down and penetrates the worst dirt, all right? Be a professional in your own home. Now, there's a yellow van, okay? And a guy named Stanley will come to your house, all right? Now, it'll just cost you a lot of money. He'll do a great job, but do it yourself, okay? Look at this, and you can actually put the mop handle on here. I got this tip from Bobby Ray Carter. This is a top steaming tip from Bobby Ray.
Tell me.
She actually leaves the mop handle on this and does her own grout, but look at this.
Wow,
it melts
it
down
off.
And it will loosen the dirt.
And there's nothing grosser than dirty grout.
And it's
honestly
a little, you know, you make a little mess there, but all it is water, and there's the mung right there on the rag. Now, let me also show you something else. One of the big questions I get asked is, you know, does it really leave a streak-free shine? Because some people say, well, he's cleaning with water, and, you know, it's got to leave some kind of mess on the floor. Now, watch this, okay, some kind of residue. I'm going to take some crayon here. Let's just dry this off, make sure it's nice and dry right here.
Okay.
And I'll actually take this crayon, okay?
Waxy crayon.
Mess, I'll mark up this floor. Now, watch this. I'll actually take this yellow one. How much time we got left?
We've got about another 2 minutes. That's it.
All
right. My gosh.
Watch this. I want to show you how using steam, you get a streak-free shine. This is on the lowest setting, on setting number 1, okay? Now watch this, okay? This is hair wax, and you can see the steam. Look at that. it starts to get hot. And what that does is that steam will loosen, it will break down that hair wax, all right? And because you're not using soap, you get a streak-free shine each and every time. And I want to show you how dry that is. Ready? I'm going to put a tissue down here.
Yes.
If that was wet, it would stick. Ready? It goes, all right?
Wow.
Okay, on your wood floors, exactly the same way.
These are great demonstrations,
right,
Anthony.
I just want to show you.
You're the master at demonstrations. So,
thank you, Bill.
It's like an art for you.
It is. Some people, I had a friend of mine in England, he spent a lot of money on his wood floors. He's like, I don't know if I want to use steam. I think it's going to leave the floor wet. I said, look, try it. And here's the proof. The proof is in the eating of the pudding, all right, okay? I just did those wood floors, same experiment. There's the tissue, ready? Okay, it blows right off the
floor.
Okay,
we have like less than a minute left. Let me just say this about that. If you have hardwood floors and you have ever used a mop and a bucket, it's the most dangerous thing singly you can use on hardwood floors because water seeps between the planks of the wood, and what will happen, they will become pulpy, it will lift. Mold could grow underneath if you use a soaking wet bucket. Hot steam is the single best thing to use on hardwood floors. Plus, whether it's the coral mop or the microfiber mop head, you can throw them in the washer and the dryer, get the sand particles out. There are fewer than 1,000 remaining. With all of you online, you may have one, but let me make a suggestion to you. If you're like in doubt, and there are sometimes people will tune into HSN or any television network, even infomercials, you'll see a product and you go, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's gonna happen when I get it home? Here's my offer. You've gone through Thanksgiving, and if you've had people in the house is probably getting a little, you know, in need of cleaning. Holidays, Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa are coming, and then New Year's are coming. And if you're a partier where you have celebrations with your family, with friends, whatever, guess what's gonna happen come the end of December and January? You're gonna wish you had ordered this before it sold out. We have white, we have black. We have fewer than 1,000 left for the entire holiday shopping season. We're gonna do one more demonstration. I'm gonna say it again. It is one of the few products we offer that helps to remove up to 99% of E. coli, salmonella, and yeast-causing bacteria, and up to 98% of mold-causing bacteria when held on some hard surfaces for 10 to 15 seconds. How many of you have a child's high chair like this, or a chair for the back of the car? Let's face it, kids don't know any better. They get into the high chair, they have gooey stuff on their hands and they're everywhere. They touch the floor, they touch the food, they touch the table. Use H2O, the X5 all-in-one steamer. It's the solution.
This is actually the area in my home that really is near and dear to me. My little girl, Devon, she's two. So she's a mess making machine.
Here, I'm gonna get you the red because the white is sold out.
If you've got kids or animals, or if you've got kids that act like animals, I'm telling you, use steam, all right? Not just for this area here, because this area is not too hard to clean. Right? You wipe that up. That is now sanitized if it's held there for 10 to 15 seconds. What happens, and any mom who's watching will know this.
The white sold out,
The
mate.
White sold out.
So I'll take this one.
Any mom who's watching will know this. This little area,
sold out.
Whoever designs high chairs, this little area in here gets filled with baby food and juice, and it starts growing into mold, okay? Use this in here. You don't get any chemicals near your kids. You get a clean you can count on. You're doing it with just steam. You'll love it when you get it home. Try it. Use it on everything. Thank you so much.
You know what, Anthony? Thank you very much. I know you have a big evening planned tonight.
I do.
Have a great night tonight.
Hopefully I get to see you.
I will see you there. In the meantime, stay tuned. We have a lot more to come. As seen on TV right now, here's what's in our go-to guide of all things HSN. It's our Spotlight.
Thanks and welcome.